Fox. Corona Flag.
Sorry, I've never done that before. So shout out to Zarango for helping me out with this. Yeah, we have started on Town and City. This is the mainland classic, as I like to call it, because literally everybody starts on the stage. This is a matchup we've seen earlier today.
I didn't catch it, but
I think this is a matchup we've seen in we saw in winners earlier. So it's rather funny that they made it in top 8.
Gets the grab off the ledge.
That's not gonna kill. Near the grab.
First of that. Catch one.
Oh, that's what I don't like about illusion. It's I falcon punch people off of illusion online. It's like, oh my god!
Yeah, once you get the timing down, it just kind of hit them. Like, you know, you don't want to jump off for it. You don't have to, but, you know, projectiles work.
And we got the tech! And that was untechable! Trying to catch illusion with Nair.
Making it hard for Fox to run into his dash attack and get anything off it.
Irakaz is doing a lot of illusions to the backstage. Like on level with that. I think Uyghur might actually come to the enemy.
Looking at me like he doesn't want to touch the ledge. He doesn't have to, but got away with it once.
I think it's because Plant is really good when his opponent is on the ledge. And has quite a few options to cover get-ups. Get-ups on
the up tilts. Fox is getting what he wants.
This is definitely a Fox. I think the only thing that can be better for Fox is a vertical with a platform right in the middle. Especially on this stage. Long FD.
Uber's gotta be careful here, he knows what Fox wants.
Fox wants
we've seen it before.
Fox definitely wants back right now. Oh,
there it is.
Punish that missed tech. Punish missed tech with up smash.
Fox wins!
So we have immediately the battlefield, no questions.
Stop battle, Corona Blast!
No switches? No switches, they're just sticking to their guns. Character wise. Okay. Let's catch up to that.
I think the song is the boss battle theme from Well.
Oh. Yeah, I forgot about that.
But no one ever uses the song. Everyone just goes to something from Melee, but I think this is actually from Raw.
I like Meta Crystal a lot from Smash 64. I guess the down tilt. Respect him near the ledge, be careful.
Plant near ledge is probably plant near ledge is scary. Jab block, down tilt, there, and there's the
What is the name for that miss?
I don't know. I just call it like toxic smoke or toxic. I don't know. Ooh, fuck. Is someone not gonna kill him? Plant is heavier than most people think it is. He hasn't even looked that heavy. I mean, half of him is a stem. Half of them is just no punish, and he grabs him wrong. Oh, he missed the tech. He's gonna die.
Wow.
No. Tech.
Looks like Weaver's running away with this one at this point.
He's gonna take that stock.
One stock difference. If he can keep his composure, that would be nice, but I think Plant likes platforms here.
So it is Fox. I think both these characters like platforms.
Take too much damage, thinking of the stock back.
He seems to be doing a decent job at it so far, but he is at one stock. And this is Plant. There it is, there's the side view. And he's pretty close to kill percent now.
Yeah, much more damage if Plant can sneeze on him.
Plant's Plant projectiles are actually pretty powerful.
I slept on Plant. I didn't see the power.
No offense to Irakaz, but Irakaz is at 145%. I think jab. What's that?
Alright, down air. Ooh, gets the sour spot.
I think what Irakaz wants right now is. Fair? Nope, that's not gonna kill.
Still won't do it.
Way too high. And he kills it with F smash. It was a dash attack or F smash? Couldn't tell because he missed it.
I was just checking his percent. I forgot already.
Oh my god.
He's putting the damage on, but he has to respect him.
He caught them in the hitbox of illusion. Real nice job. And now
you
Plant is at
play in the lasers.
I think Plant is an up smash 8%.
And that'll do it for a throw.
After's gonna take it. Eric has almost pulled it together. Eric has just doing a really good job, and then he got grabbed. Mm. He was at such high percent, there was no way he was ever surviving that. No way he survived it.
Yeah, he stuck to his style, even though, you know, it can be a little nerve wracking when someone's running it back on you.
But hey, that's Fox for you.
Yeah.
That's Fox for you.
Glass cannons.
Yep. Glass cannons, that's the style of the glass cannon. Fox is like,
I don't think it gets much glass here.
I'm peachy.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what to think of this counterfeit from Irakaz. Plant definitely likes platforms, but the stage's blast zone is like, Fox loves vertical kills. And Kalos is like the highest blast zone of our players.
Is that so?
It's either Kalos or Towning City. But Erica seems to be loving Kalos right now.
Well, I mean Fox is up smash and up air.
So that's why. Those two moves are by far his best kill.
He's throwing the lasers up. Maybe he knows he needs a little extra damage here.
This isn't really. Can't really land cancel him. But he just tried to go for
get up attack. Nothing out of the down air.
Up air's not gonna kill him.
And as you were saying.
Yeah, that's exactly what I pointed out earlier. The stage is like so high. So high.
Odd
so
percent.
Some of them kill.
Hey, but back air still works.
Yeah, back air's definitely gonna be taken. And spike ball kills Fox. 40. Amazing up air. Meat Fox is just pitiful weight.
Being pushed to the ledge now. Got the mist up. Nice parry. Got a grab. Alright, taking control now.
I can't believe things combo into up smash at 0%. If I was Irakaz, I'd want to kill him. If I was Irakaz, I would want to kill him. But it's kind of hard. hard to plant as a character with no tailored projectile. It's hard to do that with a projectile that doesn't even have hit stun assigned to it.
Oh, the patience between these two and the shield.
Is he trying to go for a shield? I think he might be trying to go for a shield.
Oh. I wouldn't put it past a Fox player.
Fox going shield burst. Brutal. He's in laser. At this percent, he was even.
Ooh.
That was definitely not the wisest.
He pays for it, but at least he's the stock for now. Having trouble getting down.
Very close in so far.
Jump off the ledge. That's got the advantage.
Almost
and just like that, turn it around.
Yep, just like that.
Wow.
He just grabbed
no
him
way.
Out of illusion. He just grabbed him out of illusion.
I feel like Uber's
what?
Speeding up the pace a little bit.
Yes, he is.
They've both been playing a little patient, but he's, you know, he can lull you into a false sense of security, like, you know, and then suddenly they're respecting the option. They're the up tilts. Fox going off a little bit right now. And right back at you. And what a dangerous upswing.
No one likes final destiny.
I gotta be honest, I'm not used to watching Piranha Plant. I'm still wrapping my head around the same plant.
What is this? Let's see. Yeah, this is loser song.
Three, two,
Kalos.
One, go!
Yeah.
Sorry about that. I am a rookie at this. I am a rookie at managing score sheet. We're gonna see another illusion to spike ball deck.
I guess Irakaz was happy with how the last game went if we're back here. Maybe he didn't hear your hits above the ceiling, but it was pretty close. It did, you know, last stock situation, and Fox died at, I think, like 60-65%. So.
If he didn't ban FD, I would just. I think banning Fox and FD is highly necessary.
It's looking like Irakaz is going to have a job ahead of him here.
Especially Plant's up smash is going to kill him 128.
He's hanging
and
on.
Barely, that up smash barely kills him too. That's just a long time.
Man, that spike ball has been a total nightmare.
Irakaz doesn't really. Oh, spike ball. I gotta tell you, spike ball is one of the weirdest things in this game. I've died because I did not know how to treat spike ball, because it just came off ledge at such a weird angle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, that's the advantage of an underplayed character.
Yep.
A specialist.
Yep.
You know. I haven't been seeing a lot of that move. Seems like he throws it out, getting off the ledge, but Irakaz has done an okay job of giving him his distance.
Uber is doing a really good job of just zoning out.
Yeah, he looks comfortable even on the ledge.
I think again we both said that Platinum was one of the characters that was uncomfortable on the ledge.
Wow.
Oh, you almost F smashed him into oblivion.
I wonder if he stays near the edge because he knows he can turn it around, and it's a lot harder for Fox to deal with edge situations against such a good ledge snow.
Up the Fox up there and clamp down there just traded. But unfortunately, I don't see Irakaz taking back, and just as I say that, spike ball ledge.
I
oh.